This is one of the upper fields. You can see a nice deer stand right there. It's all enclosed and insulated. You can see it's surrounded by woods.